Oh, and he hit him in the helmet. All by. And coming out of the nose of Kevin Pillar, who was struck flush by that pitch.